Here's your 41 Now update, sponsored by Kansas City Regional Association of Realtors.
I'm Dia Wall. Here are your top stories from 41 Action News. Following challenges treating your drinking water, KC Water is now asking customers to conserve water. Yesterday, the utility announced it failed to meet a state testing standard due to changes in the Missouri River from all the flooding. They added that the water is still clean and safe to drink. KC Water says reducing your water use will lessen the impact on the treatment plant. Tomorrow, work officially begins on the new KCI terminal. A groundbreaking is scheduled for tomorrow afternoon at Terminal A. The $1.5 billion project will include 39 gates and just over 1 million square feet. When it's done, the new terminal is expected to open in early 2023. Missouri's newly formed Hyperloop Commission will meet for the first time tomorrow. The commission will look at how much it'll cost to build a Hyperloop connecting Kansas City and St. Louis. That group is made up of state lawmakers and members of the private sector, too. They'll determine whether the project is actually worth the money. The group presents those findings in September. Gerard Bailey has your forecast after this.
Are you getting ready to sell your house? Did you know a realtor can provide an objective point of view on what repairs need to take place before you sell to get the best price? Visit kcrar.com to find a realtor near you.
I'm meteorologist Gerard Bailey, continuing to see clouds as we move into Monday morning. Around 7 a.m. temperatures in the 40s. We may see a light sprinkle out there tomorrow, but we're not counting on much in the way of precipitation, if anything. Nothing measurable, but moving into the afternoon, we're not going to warm up a whole lot. Low 50s as we keep mostly cloudy skies, perhaps upper 50s in a couple of spots. Otherwise, moving into Tuesday looks a little bit better here. Starting out chilly, but we will warm up into the 40s and 50s by lunchtime, mid to upper 50s with a lot more sunshine coming our way. So Tuesday looking good. Unfortunately, we are tracking more rainfall with our next system coming in late Wednesday. So far, it looks like most of Wednesday's dry with just a few light sprinkles again out there in the afternoon. But overnight, we're going to see that rainfall really start to develop here with this disturbance, and we're looking at good chances for rainfall all the way through Thursday. And that could impact, of course, with the Royals home opener game, and it will also linger into Friday, but it will also be much warmer with temperatures approaching the 70s. Remember to get all your latest news and weather updates anytime on KSHB.com.
Cutting the cable cord? 41 Action News is now on Roku. Search KSHB, add our channel, and you're set. All of our newscasts stream live. No other station in Kansas City can say that. Get clear, complete coverage on 41 Action News now on Roku.